What? I was up at 5:30 with a baby.
Yeah, it's less sleep for him. More sleep for me, but less sleep for me. Just wait, comfy.
Thanks. Remember who's blaming me.
She had a really good night's sleep. So we had me woke up once, and I told her we were going back to sleep, and she's like, okay, and then just went back to sleep. Although, you know, I remember what it was. The time that I really woke up was she was somehow sleeping on those blankets down on the ground and was like slowly skirting underneath the bed. And I was like super worried she was going to get trapped under there and get freaked out. So like I was watching her and like I was waking up every like 20 minutes for like an hour and she'd be a little closer. And finally I went over and got her and at first she like pulled herself under the bed further and was like, no, no. And then she like sort of acquiesced and...
I wonder if she fell off the bed. I forgot to check whether you're in correctly. Yeah. Yes. Shit. I don't know. I'm on a two-finger pocket. I'll put it that way. What?
Yeah, forget that.
Good take. So close. Stop about a meter down. I just want to take a look. Let's see. Yeah, that's good. You can down ground me. Yep.
See?
Yeah.
You can do it. Is it really hard?